Bradley and Kelsey asked me to marry them last year at a baseball game. I said yes, knowing they were joking. After months of them telling everyone I was marrying them, then it hit me. They're serious. Bradley said, "I'll pay for you to get the proper paperwork to make you official." Here I stand, an ordained official in front of you, marrying two of the greatest people I know, still waiting on my $75 from Bradley. I asked Bradley and Kelsey to give me one word that describes the other one. When I got their responses back, I had to go back to them and say, "This is for your wedding." Kelsey's first response was loud. Bradley's first word back was straightforward. After some time, they both came back with the word that fits them both. Bradley, Kelsey's one word that describes you is compassionate. Kelsey, Bradley's one word that describes you is determined. I came up with a word that I think describes you both, and that's team. The two of you make the greatest team in every walk of life. But we all know the real MVP of the team is Lane.
If I ever left this town, I'd never settle down. I'd just be wandering around. If I ever left this town, if I wasn't by your side, I'd never be satisfied. Nothing would feel just right. If I wasn't by your side, 'cause I'm not easy to understand, but you know me like the back of your hand. I'm your girl and you're my man, and we're making plans.
He adores you both. My wish for you both is to love and respect each other. I hope you never forget the first day, that first kiss, that first kiss as this, the first day of your forever. I love you both, and let's celebrate Brad and Kelsey.
If I wasn't by your side, I'd never be satisfied. Nothing would feel just right if I wasn't by your side. 'Cause I'm not easy to understand, but you know me like the back of your hand. I'm your girl and you're my man, and we're making plans.
5 years ago, if I told you we'd be staying in this bar and getting married to Kelsey, I'd say there ain't no shot. The man he's become with Lane, taking care of the ball team. People don't understand the changes he's made. I mean, there's no words to explain it. I mean, I want to toast to a happy marriage, and many years of many years of happiness at Bradley and Kelsey.
Yes. Yes.
Past the city limit sign, where there's a honky-tonk near the county line. The joint starts jumping every night when the sun goes down. They got whiskey, women, music and smoke. It's where all the cowboy folk go to boot scoot boogie. I got a good job, I work hard for my money. When it's quitting time, I hit the door running. I fire up my pickup truck and let the horses run. I go flying down that highway to that hideaway, stuck out in the woods to do the boot scoot boogie. Yeah, heel toe, do-si-do, come on baby, let's go boot scoot. Oh, Cadillac, blackjack, baby, meet me out back, we're gonna boogie. Oh, get down, turn around, go to town, boot scoot boogie. Say, son, what'll it be? I want a shot of that redhead yonder looking at me. The dance floor's hopping and it's hotter than the 4th of July. I see outlaws and laws, crooks and straights, all out making it shake, doing the boot scoot boogie. Yeah, heel toe, do-si-do, come on baby, let's go. We're gonna boogie. Get down, turn around, go to town, boot scoot boogie. Oh, heel toe, do-si-do, come on baby, let's go boot scoot. Yeah, Cadillac, blackjack, baby, meet me out back, we're gonna boogie. Yeah, get down, turn around, go to town, boot scoot. Go to town, boot scoot boogie. Oh, get down, turn around, go to town, boot scoot boogie.
Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Bradley Hedges.
That's amazing.